I drive a big freight liner and I made my last payment today. And I drive everywhere from New York to L.A. Well, the little woman smiled when I pack up to leave her. Soon be back, but I just got the fever. She's a believer. I got the freight liner fever. There's a railroad running by the highway out of Santa Fe. I passed the old freight train making his run the other day. Merle Haggard said to his fireman to fail. He's a pulling his freight right off of the rail. He's got the fever. Freightliner fever. Webb Pierce said, who's got a sleeping in the rack? I said, I got my second driver and he's gonna drive me all the way back. Cause it's a long, long way to where we're bound. We wanna get back to our hometown. We got the fever.
Fever.
Freightliner fever. Well, I passed Dave Dudley up in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I passed Del Reeves down in Shreveport, Louisiana. Dick Curtis got stuck on a hill up in Maine. I pulled him over with a 40-foot chain. He's got the fever.
Fever.
Freightliner fever. I've been a passing everything from a chimney to a greyhound bus. I'm gonna spend a few days on the coast at the end of my run. With old Giddy up and go and a little bit of luck, I'm gonna pass Red Simpson in his runaway truck. He's got the fever.
Fever.
Freightliner fever. Red Pierce said, son, who's asleepin' in the rack? I said, I got my second driver and he's gonna drive me all the way back. Cause it's a long, long way to where we're bound and we wanna make it back to our hometown. We got the fever.
Fever.
Freightliner fever. Yeah, out here on the road you liable to pass anybody, especially them country pickers. The other day I passed Carl Smith passing Charles Pride.
Up and almost ready to go. This big G model runs every way but slow. When I get tired while underway, instead of stopping, I'll always say just a few more miles and I'll rest for a little while. Been running all night, making time like I've never seen. My sweet baby's waiting for me back in New Orleans. Saw a sign said arrive alive. Thought I'd better stop and let Benny drive just a few more miles and I'll rest for a little while. I got a date with an angel, gotta make my turn on time. Can't stop to sleep, gotta move it on down the line. For slow moving traffic, it might be best to tell Fort Worth in all points west just a few more miles and I'll rest for a little while. Jimmy, since I left El Paso.
Hey, how about you, Alabama? Roll on.
Roll on, highway. Roll on along. Roll on, daddy, till you get back home. Roll on, family. Roll on, crew. Roll on, mama, like I ask you to do. And roll on, 18-wheeler. Roll on.
Roll on!
Well, it's Monday morning. He's kissing mama goodbye. He's up and gone with the sun. Daddy drives an 18-wheeler. And he's off on a Midwest run. And three sad faces gather round mama. They ask her when daddy's coming home. Daddy drives an 18-wheeler. And they sure miss him when he's gone.
Yeah, they do.
Ah, but he calls them every night and tells them that he loves them. song to sing.
Roll on highway, roll on along, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I asked you to do. And roll on 18 wheeler, roll on.
Roll on! Well, it's Wednesday evening, mama's waiting by the phone. It rings, but it's not his voice. Seems the highway patrol has found a jackknifed rig in a snowbank in Illinois. But the driver was missing and the search had been abandoned, 'cause the weather had everything stalled. And they had checked all the houses and the local motels. When they had some more news, they called.
And she told him when they found him to tell him that she loved him.
And she hung up the phone singing,
roll on highway, roll on along, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I asked you to do. And roll on 18 wheeler, roll on.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down.
'Cause we got a little convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a little convoy, it's a beautiful sight. Come on, join our convoy, ain't nothing gonna get in our way. We gonna roll this trucking convoy across the USA.
Now, you want to back off them hogs? 10-4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them Smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear.
'Cause we got a great big car.
You want to give me a 10-9 on that, Big Ben? Negatory, Big Ben. You're still too close. Yeah, them hogs are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that Chi-Town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck to sodbuster. Come on there, yeah. 10-4 sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
'Cause we got a mighty convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a mighty convoy. Ain't you a beautiful sight?
Big Ben, what's your 20? Omaha. belly. I don't know what to do with them hogs out there for sure. Well, mercy sakes, good buddy. We're going to back on out here, so keep the bugs off your glass and the bears off your nails.